It's fun to be back. It's fun to be able to play basketball and be able to get in the gym and be able to work out. And so you just got to take all this and soak it up and live in the moment. You can't take it for granted.
We had such a phenomenal year last year that I think 31-2, I don't think that we can expect to win, 27, 28 games in a row like we did last year. But like Dutch said yesterday, we can be just as good or a better team, meaning we can just be the best version of ourselves on a daily basis, and at the end, the result will take care of itself.
Well, the winning culture here, that's one of the reasons I came here, to contribute to that. There's just been a bunch of winning, and I want to give me some championships here, national championships, Mountain West championships, all that. And I just feel like this is the best place where I can grow my game and continue to add on to the tradition.
Yeah, this is my first time playing for like a winning program, but I definitely understand what winning is like here. So I'm not going to try to come in and be on the first losing San Diego State team. So I'm going to try to keep tradition going and make this a year to remember.
I think the guys that are returning definitely want to finish what we started last year and finish their year out, finish their senior year, our senior year out with a bang, and take these guys and take them under our wing. And knowing what we did last year, and we still have the capability to do it again.
We all learned last year, especially myself. One day we're playing, one day we're in practice, and the next day we're shut down for 6-7 months. So I think taking every day one step at a time and really focusing on the day-to-day and being extremely grateful that we're here and that we're with our brothers and that we get to play the game of basketball amidst this pandemic. So I think that's really what I took away from it, and I think that's what this team is going to enjoy this year.